Colombia now compulsorily asks you to, or we are forced to take insurance from the university, because there were some issues where I think one of the students took an insurance from his home country or something, and he had some pretty major accident or something, and the insurance did not cover that person. So since then, Colombia has made sure that their students are covered, and has asked, or rather forced upon everyone, to take Colombia's insurance. I went about with my schooling in terms of what my interests were and what I liked. I wanted the job after graduation, but I did not focus my studies based on what the job market would look like, what the job market looks like. I based my studies based on what my interests were and what I really wanted to do. And I mean, I don't regret it at all, because what I did was what I liked. I think I was pretty reasonably good at it, and which helped me get a job.